You know him as El Diablo, Beelzebub, Lucifer. Put your hands together for the Dark Prince of Advertising, the CEO of Mayhem and Madness, Satan!
How are you?
So, what do you got for me, huh? So this is the best of the best? That is why we're here tonight, right? To see the best of the best in Philadelphia advertising. Well, I'm here tonight to see if you all are representing.
What do you got for me, huh?
Advertising, the greatest industry in the world! Hey, I created the first ad campaign, the first product, the forbidden fruit. First pitch man, the first spokeswoman. Sure, the target market was, shall we say, narrow. But first pitch was made, and with one bite, bam, a success. Yeah, so we lost Eden, but so began advertising. We tell people what to buy, what to wear, what to eat, what to drink, how, when, and where to spend their money. Whoa. Such a rush. Everywhere they turn, we tease them, we entice them. We get them to buy, buy, buy. Consume, consume, consume. Once, 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 once. I love this industry. And I love you, Philadelphia. Good night.
Oh, and always remember my golden rule. When in doubt, sex. Always sells.
Transmission, because you have more important things to worry about.
I don't think that's gonna fit.
Hey, don't worry about it. We'll make it fit.
Thinking about replacing your windows? Call the craftsmen you know you can trust. For over 25 years, P.J. Fitzpatrick's experienced and skilled professionals have been installing energy-efficient, easy-to-clean bio-replacement windows. Call for a free, no-obligation at-home estimate or visit the showroom. P.J. Fitzpatrick. Craftsmanship you can trust.
We wanted an estimate on vinyl siding our house.
They make siding out of vinyl? Oh, what a great idea, huh?
Hey, what do they think of next?
Thinking about new siding? Call the craftsman you know you can trust. For over 25 years, P.J. Fitzpatrick's knowledgeable and skilled professional.
Our hidden cameras caught this recent underground gathering of competitive reps. We think their reactions speak volumes about Effexor XR and the challenge it brings to the market.
So, what are we going to do about Effexor XR now?
I don't care what the FDA says. We'll find a way to stop Effexor XR. Anxiety? It's ours.
They got the indication, man. How are we going to fight that? I mean, look at Remeron Man. The FDA took all he had on anxiety.
Listen, we own anxiety, and nobody's going to take it away from us.
You're crazy, buddy. For the last year, we've been trying to put a stop to this Effexor XR launch momentum. Then they expand their psych sales force. Then they get this new indication. Now they're expanding their sales force again. It's gonna take everything we got to stop them.
Well, it's every man for himself. This GAD indication is big, but I'm ready for a fight, so look out, Effexor XR.
Hey. This anxiety thing, it's no big deal. Ooh. I mean, I'm the one making all the deals anyway. Because you see, where there's a will, there's a way.
Yeah, well, good luck is all I can say. Effexor XR just has too much going for it. Have you seen the remission data? They have enough data to fight clean. How do you fight somebody that fights clean?
Hey, we could start by letting the air out of his tires.
Yeah, then maybe we toss his samples and maybe cancel his calls.
Yeah, better yet, we can toss his sample.
That's perfect.
He could just take his tires off.
Oh, he would never know that. That's true.
This is Hollywood Tans at its best.
You said it, Bob. They're the fastest growing tanning salon in the country.
Put a clock on the customer going into the HT60 tanning booth.
8 minutes, that's fast.
Let's check out the action in booth number 7.
Whoa, that's a great tan. Replay. Now down to Leslie.
What do you think of Hollywood Tans? I love it here, and you never need an appointment. Well, there you have it.
Hollywood Tans, with over 50 locations.
You don't have to go to Hollywood to get a Hollywood tan.
Hi. One super deluxe, but no anchovies.
One super deluxe, all the fish.
And no sausage, no peppers, no pepperoni, and no onions.
You got nothing but sauce.
Good point. No sauce. Well, I'd need a whole roll of antacids.
Why take antacids? Take Prelief when you eat. Prelief helps neutralize acidy foods, so you won't need antacids. And Prelief's not a drug. Take it whenever you need it.
Okay. Extra sauce, peppers, onions, pepperoni, mushroom.
Prelief, before you need relief.
Digital cable so special, we went to the experts.
With up to 270 channels, there's always something on that meets my eclectic taste.
But thankfully, the interactive on-screen guide means I can easily override your feeble program choices.
Call for Comcast Digital Cable and enjoy television everyone can agree on. Up to 270 channels, an interactive on-screen guide, commercial-free music, digital picture and CD quality sound, all on the TV you already own.
The music channels are phenomenal. There's Mozart, Miles Davis, an international love song.
As well as stuff people actually listen to.
Call 1-800-COMCAST and get 3 months of Comcast Digital Cable for half price.
Where's the remote?
There you have it.
I don't have it.
Call now and experience the digital difference with Comcast. The experts agree. You've never seen cable TV like this before. Call now.
Head for the hills today and pick up Hill's best toy book ever. $1,000 in coupon savings, a chance to win a trip for four to Disney World, and the hottest toys at the lowest prices of the season.
Where's the fire?
It's must reading. Take home Babylon Fun Cabbage Patch, now just $24.97. Bounce Around Tigger is only $22.97. WCW Bash and Brawlers are now $19.97. And plush Teletubbies, only $9.97 each.
Hill's is where the toys are.
How much is this?
$1.
And how much is this?
For you, $1.
How much are these?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
$1.
If you've got $1, you can get cable TV. Call 1-800-COMCAST for their $1 holiday deal. Get installation and a month of service plus any premium channel, all for just $1. Call now.
How much is this?
Ooh, let me do a price check. Are they coming?
Nah, they're just sitting there. Looks like they're watching Action News.
Let me see.
Dave Robertson, AccuWeather, have been tracking the storm. Dave, two questions. When and how much?
All right, Jim, we're going to get to that.
Well, I guess we're going to have to wait.
I told you not to do this during Action News.
Dun 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 dun
Are we bonding?
Yeah. Oh, damn it. That cab. You know what you get when you try to be a stand-up guy?
Huh?
Do you?
You get your ass kicked.
No, you deliver a baby, you get trapped in an elevator with a nutcase, run all over a hotel trying to do right by some guy, and then you get your cab towed. That's what you get.
You gotta ask yourself.
Ask yourself.
Look, I've been doing this for 20 years. What kind of hell would I be in if I got involved with every sob story they got in my hack? Would endanger my longevity. Think about it. I don't have all day.
Yeah. Can you change 100?
What do I look like, Chase Manhattan? 1860.
It's all I got.
Look, I saw an ATM machine about two blocks back.
Inbound field cost you 112.
Right.
Nobody covered the classics like me. I was a pioneer. My records sold like they was going out of style. Then they did.
Introducing Sounds of the Seasons on Comcast Digital Cable. It's a channel of holiday and seasonal classics in CD quality sound. So you'll never have to buy another embarrassing album. Sounds of the Seasons on Comcast Digital Cable.